kerajaan tidak melihat perancangan bersih ini sebagai satu isu keselamatan. Dan sejak bersih 2, kita telah pun membentangkan Akta Perhimpunan Aman dan bersandarkan kepada semangat akta ini penting bahawa kerajaan tidak akan menghalang perhimpunan ini selagi ia tidak bercanggah dengan undang-undang yang telah pun digubal dan diluluskan oleh parlimen. I'm advising them to discuss with the police on a very appropriate location so that it will not affect the public. Whether it's Dataran Merdeka or some other place, I think the police are very reasonable. But if you are sincere in wanting together, and you are sincere in not wanting the people to be affected, those who are not interested in what they are talking about, then I think they should be realistic in finding an appropriate location for them to have this proceed to. But the government, I state here that the government does not look at it as a security issue. We are allowing them to have it, but be realistic in where, timing, so that it doesn't affect the people at large.